wanted to talk about this comment a little bit here. It says, worry less about diet and more on exercise because it has a more profound effect on your health than diet. This comment may not be to the extreme, but if you're not worried about what you put in your mouth, period, then your choices are not going to be good. Exercise cannot take away the poison you put in your body. It's not sustainable and it's not something you want to do for longevity. Fine, if you're not worried about being the healthiest you can while you're on this earth, I am. I have 4 children. Like I've said before, carnivore doesn't make us invincible. Eating healthy doesn't make us invincible, but making healthy choices does reduce your chance of getting chronic disease. I'm willing to give up on cake and cookies and all that stuff to possibly get that. I don't want to watch from afar from a recliner. I want to be healthy. What you put in your mouth is the number one thing you should be concerned about. It is what determines how well your body functions, period, on all aspects. Exercise, I will not argue, is a great thing also for your health. But if you eat properly, you don't have to kill yourself in the gym. You don't have to run marathons. You don't have to do those things because you're taking care of your body and you don't have to out-exercise a bad diet, which isn't possible anyway. Maybe temporarily it is, but not for the long term. A healthy lifestyle is key.